MLB Network's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. Today, the opener of this four-game series between the Seattle Mariners and the Texas Rangers. Back now as we draw ever closer to first pitch, let's listen in to public address announcer Mike Carlucci. And here's a look at the starting lineup for the visiting Seattle Mariners. Mark, what do you have on this lineup as they go for their first win?
Matty, you focus on this lineup, the middle of the order jumps out at you because of the big power. But my focus today is on the table setters. The guys that...
Hey everybody, what's up? It's Joseph here, and welcome back to episode of MLB 18 The Show, Road to the Show, with my starting pitcher, Roy Halladay, and it's opening day up in this bitch, so let's get it on, man. Let's get that dub.
Set the tone. They have to be
slider to start off? Don't mind if I do.
Create a little bit of havoc on the defense.
Yeah!
And the first pitch of the ball game is taken
one.
For a called
strike. Not really
one
where I wanted it, but that's
baseball
fine.
Baseball is underway.
Aye.
Sinker, and this one's over as well. Nothing in two now.
Oh, that's for sure going to be a pitch he wants back. You're not going to get many balls right in the wheel from a top-level arm like this.
Swung on and missed. He didn't even come close to contact on a ball way out of the zone. One out.
This is the kind of at bat where your hitting coach grabs you on the way back to the dugout to have a little chat about your approach.
Oh,
not
yeah.
A lot of positives to draw from that at bat when you take two strikes and then you chase one out of the zone to go down on only three pitches.
That's a hit.
Line to the right side. That's a hit. The first of the new campaign for Seattle.
Do we have a hit?
Jump all over that first pitch. Using aggression
we do.
To get himself a knock through the right side.
Oh, wait, no, we don't because we're not... We haven't
Here's
batted yet.
Aaron Judge. First shot for him here.
Aaron Judge.
Now and one away.
Oh, shit. I forgot about that. Well, he can't hit off-speed pitches, so.
Steer-up!
Way in front of a great slider that
I got the count 0-2.
Take a look at the umpires in this one. Behind the plate is Mike Fillmore.
Hey, you know, D-Roll, Mike Fillmore, he'll give a little bit off the edges, but he gets the respect not only from the pitchers, but from the players because his zone is consistent.
Yeah, as long as he's consistent, Dan, I'm okay with Mike Fillmore's zone. If a pitcher's pounding that zone, he wants to get
yeah,
a little
he
bit
can't hit
off-speed
pitches.
Okay
he can only hit fastballs.
Slider there, two away.
Everyone should know that about Aaron Judge
next
by now.
Seattle, Mason Ibarra will get to take his first cuts here.
Steer-up!
No contact on the sinker there, and he's behind 0-1.
That is such a tough pitch to lay off right there, but you have to find a way. There's
count.
Nothing
oh,
you can
get
do with that low sinker except foul it into
with that sinker, dude.
Hit a ground ball to the left side.
That's a hit.
Line drive. That's gonna be
oh
trouble.
My god, that's a run, actually.
Kemp rounds the corner and is headed home. And the run will score as the Mariners get off to a 1-0 lead.
Oh, that's not good.
Well, with two away, the man on first.
Where is that sinker?
Contact.
Oh, he hit that sinker way over
the
yeah, okay, whatever game.
Always nice to snag the early lead. They've done it here.
Great. Shit, start off the game, boys. That's just perfect.
This is the stuff that infuriates a manager. You have to think the game. You got to know he's trying to pitch around you. You cannot swing at that pitch out of the zone.
Ibarra at second with two down. Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning. Digging in the switch.
You don't have hit. Oh, great contact. Just give me some runs, man.
One run contest. High strike to begin the at bat. It's 0-1. The wind up and the 0-1. Hit on the ground down the first baseline.
I got lucky on that one.
A foul ball, strike two.
Might have been cheating for another fastball trying to get the head to that early. Pitcher pulled the string with a nasty breaking ball and had him a little bit out in front.
So it was a swinging strike three. Francisco Mejia goes down to become the first out here in the second inning.
Well, I'm glad we get a look at that beauty of a pitch right there. You can't spot a sinker in a better location because even if you do get the bat on the ball, there's not a whole lot you can do with that. Textbook sinker.
Cameron
Stepping
Perkins.
Into the box, Cameron Perkins.
It's good,
work
Cameron.
On keeping this top of the second alive.
Hey!
Strike
oh, yes.
35-year-old veteran. Nothing in one.
Well, they got to him in the first inning, which is huge, but he looks a lot more settled into this ball game right now. He's not the kind of pitcher you want to
There you go. Yeah, take your time. Take your time. It's all good. Take your time. No pressure. Still can't give me a hit. Figures.
First pitch coming. Here it is.
D-Rod!
Whiff at a good slider that time. Ready with the nothing in one pitch. My fastball is in there.
Yeah. Come on, catcher. Hit the fuck up. Please swing at this.
Ball!
Damn it.
That one stayed too low, apparently.
Bastard.
Tried to get him to chase that 0-2 curveball there, but he wasn't biting. Very well could see it again here, though.
Got him.
And this is swung on and missed. Five quick strikeouts now, and that's your first out of the inning. Another strikeout for him on the mound, and boy, is it fun to watch him go about his business.
Why, thank you.
No doubt, Matty. He's one of my favorites, mostly because of his stuff. You know, he can absolutely dominate on any given day because of what he offers up there. It's just nasty. There aren't many hitters that like to see this guy on the mound.
0 for 1 for in this one.
I wonder why.
One out, nobody on.
Oh,
that's
shit.
Why this guy is great. Never misses over the heart of the plate. He's got electric stuff, but pinpoint control to all four quadrants.
And a swing
got him.
And a miss, and another punch out here. Six already. And that's out number two.
It's always got nice him. To keep the batter having good wheels off base. And that's just what they did right there. Big strikeout, keep that guy off the base path.
He gets ahead here with the fastball, strike one.
You know, Matty, when I first broke into the league, you wouldn't see that high heater first pitch right out of the gate. But I think there's been a change in philosophy here. Back in the late 90s, early
sinker.
2000s,
okay, you want in on him, though.
East-west, get you leaning left, right. Now you're
I got the big bar now. That's what I like. I got that big bar.
Digging in for his second at-bat, Aaron Judge. He looked to bounce
back
Mr. after
Judge.
Striking out his last time up.
Mr. 5-1? Holy shit.
On, but you don't want to fall too far.
Yes, Texas. Yes.
Down by a bundle, and one of the things you
yes, Texas.
To
yes.
For the big boys,
yes.
Driving in some runs.
Fuck yes.
Wind up and the 0-1.
D-Rod.
Sliders in for a strike. Judge.
0-2
is
the count.
Against the nickname All Rise, he was a first-round pick back in the draft of 2013.
2013, he got drafted, but he only came up last year. Damn, 4 years in the minors.
You froze him on a fastball there.
That's pretty intense.
Out of the inning.
But look at him now.
Mason Ybarra. He'll go after the first pitch and bounce it into foul territory. It was a double for him in his first turn at the plate.
Oh my god.
And he's in trouble now. 0-2.
That was just
5-1.
That was just dirty.
The fourth here. Really got
oh yes.
Working now as he notches number 9 in the,
take
the
seat.
Riding in once again, Mark Zagunas. First 2 men in the inning have both gone down via a punch out, so we'll see if he can fare
see,
any better.
Now
all
I got that lead.
The at-bat.
I can just, you know, relax a little
a
bit.
High fastball for a strike.
I can concentrate.
1-1. Is there for the second strike.
Perfect.
Boy, he looks strong up there on the mound this inning. He's got a chance to punch out the side in order, and against the middle of the order too.
Skied into straightaway right. Myers
cool.
will reach out with one hand to make
Myers.
The catch on the move. And
what do you mean?
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Francisco Mejia. He'll start things out as we begin the fifth.
This one doesn't look good so far. Down by a boatload as we enter the middle innings. It's about time they get something going. And the last thing you want to do is fall
cool.
behind where you have
I'll
to score
that.
A punch in the eighth and ninth inning.
And the fifth inning will start with a ground out, one away. Here's Miguel Andujar now. He's 0 for
He's
1
got
thus
some contact.
Far. First delivery to him on the way. Strike. To the right side.
Damn it.
Scooped up on the backhand. And and they'll have no play as he reaches first base safely.
Yeah, I don't care.
Ready for another chance?
I really don't care.
Cameron Perkins. He's 0 for 1
ball
after
one,
grounding
no
out in his only trip to the plate so far. He hit to first. I don't think they can get two. The second for one.
Out of there!
But one's all they're ever going to get, and the inning will continue.
That's fine. As long as we get the lead running.
In, Christian Arroyo looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes.
I haven't thrown
first
a curveball in a while.
Strike
so.
One to start the at bat.
Oh shit!
It'll be interesting to see if the pitcher goes back to that.
Got
him. And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three.
Oh my God! Beautiful.
So the batting order turns over now and set to go Drew Glass. And at this point of the game, I think it's clear
it's
that the plan
one.
Of
yes,
attack against the top of the order has worked.
Well, when you've only surrendered one hit to the top three guys in the order up to this point in the game, you know you're doing something right, Matt. You're spot on. Whatever they discussed coming into this game has worked out beautifully.
Tony Kemp.
Ready for another
you're the guy
now.
Who...
Tony
yeah, you're the one who hit that...
Swinging in his last trip to the plate.
Yeah, I know. You're the one who hit on that way. Sinker, I believe. Right?
Is put in play to the right side of the infield. Vargas takes
I
it
think
in.
Anyway. I don't know.
The sixth inning is progressing quickly here. Now two away.
Mr. Judge again.
Here comes the first pitch.
Should I just give him a home run?
High pop up.
Or not.
Vargas is there.
Drop it.
And that retires the side.
Damn it.
Ready once again, Mason Ibarra. He's batting cleanup in this one, but we'll get us started here in the inning.
7-1.
Wake up the
wish
pass.
I was batting.
Yeah, not much to get excited about.
I really want to go to a National League team.
But you have to give
or
to
play against National League National League team.
Really
so I can bat, right? It just makes the episode
you,
a little bit more interesting,
game,
you know?
But his fastball is still coming out of his hand with plenty on it.
That's
and
all I'm trying to say here.
And there's strikeout number 11. Digging in once again, Mark Sagunas. It was a flyout for him in his last trip.
Crap.
And a high strike there, 0-1. One run on.
I didn't mean
to throw
the fastball.
And no errors in the
that's
game.
Why I said crap.
Swinging strike, and now it's 0-2.
How about a nice inside high curveball?
Punched out the first guy in the seventh, and he's jumped ahead in the count right here. Looks like he can stay in this game a while longer.
So he racks up the swinging strikeout on the breaking ball.
I should get the sweeping curve.
Second
down
in the seventh inning. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Takes a fastball on the inside corner.
Oh man. He's got a chance to strike out the side on 9 pitches.
Oh, I had
seven
to sneeze
down,
there, boys.
2 to go.
Good sinker that time. He gets a piece and chops it foul at
damn
home plate.
Nose.
Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. And it's fouled away.
He barely
when
hit
you have
that.
Two strikes on you, as a hitter, if you get something that you can handle, you have to find a way to do it.
He's still hitting these?
That
come
was
on.
A missed opportunity.
One run on 3 hits. And no errors in the game for the Mariners to this
oh
point.
My God. Okay, hit this then, big boy. Oh, he did.
Here's the 0-2. Pops this one up. Throw
nice.
Oh, he's out.
Jesus, that was like, what, 8 pitches there? Fuck.
Here's Miguel Andujar now. We're in the 8th now.
8-1 now.
And nothing's changed out there on the mound.
Well, I've been very impressed with how this starter's going about his business, Matt. He's worked
that's
really
foul.
Sharp, and it's hard to know if it's had any effect, but getting that early lead from his offense could have really helped settle him
ball
in.
One.
Oh, God, that's a strike.
A that
one and
time
one.
That stayed high.
That's a strike.
One, one,
bullshit
home.
Me game.
Swing and a little tapper. But that one rolls foul.
Got him.
As he just
nice.
To mow down
14.
Hitters, 13 strikeouts now.
The bottom third of the lineup hasn't put up a lot of resistance in this one. Pretty much has been sure outs
13
other
strikeouts.
Than that one
all
hit.
Right.
That really puts a lot of pressure on other guys
D-Rod.
To make stuff happen. These aren't the guys you usually count on, but it certainly helps if they can do something productive.
No balls, two strikes.
In the hole 0-2 now.
This guy's pitching really well in this one so far. You could just see he's awful confident.
Got him.
Attacking
nice.
The strike zone, and when he comes off the mound at the end of the inning, looks
get
like a big old bucket of sassy.
Got him to go down.
Big old bucket of sassy.
Cameron Perkins goes down for 1-0-2 in the top half.
That got me. That was pretty funny.
This is guided into short left center.
Let's do some laps. Stretch those legs. Yeah, there you go. Will I come out and pitch the ninth? I'm assuming I am.
So the lineup flips over and digging in.
Very low energy though.
Starting things for his side in the ninth as they face the improbable odds of trying to come back in this one.
Yeah, not
throwing a sinker against a righty.
These guys know these bats still count.
Nope,
at least for their own stats. You can't mill in your chances as a professional.
D-Rod!
Nice.
He chases the slider.
Something that stood out to me in this game is the lineup's lack of a solid plan at the plate. Seems like way too many guys.
Oh, yes.
Got him. Bow chicka bow wow. There's no success in that.
So we got him looking there. Drew Glass becomes the first out in the ninth inning.
All right, come on, Roy. Oof.
9-0-2 now. Trying to send him packing for the second time.
Ball
too high. 1-2.
You know, Matty, I'm not surprised by that pitch. Raise the eye level.
There, right on the corner.
Very weakly on the ground. That winds up foul.
He actually hit that. Cap it like right on the black. He'll probably hit it. Yeah.
And he swings on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate.
He's
bastard.
Just having a hard time putting this guy away. Four foul balls. I don't think this pitcher has
got
something that he can get a swing and a miss.
So he runs the fastball by him for the punch out. Tony
Kemp
Aaron retired,
Judge.
And now they're down to their final out of this one. A ball with no strike.
And
even though
give him
he's
a home
had
run.
Some success against
there, I'll give you a fastball right there.
Find him any further.
And this one's tapped foul at home plate.
And I'll give you a curveball up there.
Lifted down
yeah.
the line
and
left.
And I'll give you that slider
and
that you
that,
that you cannot hit.
Crowd of over 39,000 on their feet.
No, that's
oh,
a slider.
Geez.
You don't want to get caught looking for the final out. That's a tough pitch to lay off. Impressive that he did.
Oh, crap.
A swing and a drive hit well out to right field. And
oh, my God.
Gone.
He actually hit
on
a home run.
On a two-strike count with two away in the inning.
Jury
well,
duty.
How you beat the you hit
oh,
it
come
over
on. Why are you taking me out?
You can't play guys.
Hey, whatever.
Led this game from the third inning on and never wavered. Roy Halladay earns his first win of the season as he finished just one out
I can't believe he actually hit the home run off of that slider when it was way down. But that's what Aaron Judge loves, right? So, I don't really care, though. I got the win. It's all good. Ooh, San Fran. I'd love to pitch against them, to be honest. Cutter, sweeping curve, change up. Oh, that sweeping curve is looking just absolutely beautiful right now. I'm not kidding. It is. It's looking beautiful. So sexy and beautiful.
A player receives a check-in from one of his coaches.
Whoops, I didn't do that. Whatever. Oh, I can't play against San Fran. Well, ooh, there's Toronto. No, LA is American League team. Houston's American League, I'm pretty sure. think, anyway. Are they an American League team? Yeah, they are. That's what I figured. Yeah, I forgot that they made the switch. They were a National League team, but then they made the switch back to American League. Forgot about that. Now the Angels are also an American League team. Yep. Shit. I'd love to verse Toronto. I might just simp to Toronto, boys. Just because... no screwball. That really pisses me off. But it is what it is. Shit happens. Curveball, change up. Man, I'm gonna go with the sweeping slider actually. I really don't know. I can't play against Toronto either. Are you fucking kidding me?
A manager checks in with his ball club.
That really pisses me off. Oh well. Not yet. Yeah, I can't play against Toronto, fuck. But I can play against Boston, so I'll play against Boston.
Elite players become so by continuing to look for ways to refine and improve their skill sets.
I'd love to play against Boston, that's for damn sure, dude. Slider control. Pitching clutch. Alright, slider. Alright, so when we come back, we'll take on the Boston Red Sox. I wanted to play against Toronto and San Fran so bad, but... just the way it is. 87 overall. Our team does look a little bit better. Got a good third baseman. Good center fielder, good right fielder for contact wise anyway, Will Myers. And then that's basically it. That's basically it. It's so funny. Have any prospects coming up, actually? No. No. Terry Diaz. 25 years old though. So it has to do it within like, you know, a few years. Oh yes, left fielder, there it is. Yeah, you're coming up soon. I can't wait till you get here. You could help us out too. Then we'll have a fantastic outfield. Like an absolute fantastic outfield. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Cool. Alright, anyways guys, thank you for watching. My name is Joseph, hope you enjoyed, and as always, I will see you.